Ooh. Lee Dixon caught by Spencer and the Arsenal bench are up. And in the closing 15 minutes of a game which is surely won, that was a dangerously late challenge. It's always dangerous when a striker is sliding in like that and the fullback is kicking through the ball. Could be a sour end to an afternoon which has been competitive but good spirited. It's a yellow card for Mickey Spencer. Thankfully, the damage doesn't seem to be too severe.